To make a perfect corner out of your walls, what you will do is use the corner command. So if you click on your wall, your modify tab will automatically pop up. You'll notice your trim extend to corner command. You can click on that, and then you always want to click on the part of the wall you want to keep. So I'm going to click on this part of the wall because I want to keep it, and I want to click on this part, and it's automatically going to make that corner for me.